as you know, it is a reality test of international language testing system powered by IDP. My name is Deepak and I am taking the interview of Rishabh Sharma, candidate number 960. Please introduce yourself.
My name is Rishabh Sharma and I live in Mandi Gundagar. And I am a student and complete my 12th from Senior Secondary School, Sacred Heart, Jalalpur.
Okay. What are your future goals?
My future goal is to become a businessman and do my own business.
Okay. Why do you want to become a businessman?
I want to become a businessman because it is my my family wants to be me a good businessman and want to see me in a good success.
According to you, what are the qualities of good businessman?
The qualities of good businessman is that he or she can maintain a business with a better way, or his business is getting into profit or loss.
Do you think you can become a good businessman in your life?
Yes, I can. No, I don't think about that, but I can do my best to be the best good businessman.
Let's talk about hats. How often do you wear hats?
Mostly, I don't wear hats, but in summers when there more sunny day, so I have to wear hats.
Okay. What kind of hats do you have?
The fashionable hats mostly I have, which I wear in some parties.
Where do you like to buy hats from?
I would like to buy hats from my the local shops which are near my home.
Is wearing the hats a popular activity in your
Yes, in today's world, people more prefer to wear hats because it is a part of our fashion, and nowadays people like to wear hats.
Okay, let's talk about cooking. How often do you cook food?
Mostly when my mother is not at home, so I cook food for me so that I can.
You think cooking food is a very difficult activity?
No, cooking food is not a difficult activity. It is a very easy activity. If we cook food every day, we can be more good in cooking food.
Which is your favorite dish?
My favorite dish, mostly I like to eat fast food, and my favorite dish is noodles.
Okay. Why do you like noodles?
I like noodles because it tastes good and make our tummy full.
This is the end of your part 1 speaking. Let's move to the part 2. Here is a Q&A topic. You have 1 minute to prepare this topic. After that, you have to speak for 2 minutes. You can make notes if you want.
As we all know that nowadays people have a more burden of their work, and people people forgot how to smile in today's world. Today I want to talk about the time when I noticed a group of people smiling. When I was in a park with my friends, we were playing basketball, but immediately we hear a sound of smiling loudly of older people. Then we go there and notice that the people were doing their exercise, which makes their mind fresh and make them happy. It was happening near my home, where there was a famous park, Green Park in Mandikungad, and they were doing their exercise, which their doctor have suggested them so that they can be happy in their daily routine. When I see them, I was also wondering to do that thing. Then they asked me to that I can join them and do such things, and me and my friends also joined them. And after doing that, my reaction was very good, that I become more happy and stressful. And now me and my friend do this exercise every day and make us smile, because in today's world we have more stress of education on us. Overall we all have to smile every day and make our day good.
Let's talk about smiling. What are the most common things that make people smile?
The most common things that make people smile is that the people who make jokes and other things which make people smile.
Do you think people who smile are more friendly?
Yes, the people who smile are more friendly, because they will be more happier in their everyday life, and they will be more.
Why do you think the smiling pose is so much popular these days?
Smiling posture is more popular nowadays, because people forget how to smile due to their busy schedule. And
how do you feel when children smile?
When children smile, it is a very cute moment, that when we saw small children smiling, and that is the only time when we get mood.
Do you think smile gives a good impression to others?
Yes, smile gives a good impression to others, that if we smile, people can come to know good things about us and never thought of bad things about them.
Do you think smiling is very necessary to be happy in life?
Yes, smiling is very necessary to be happy in life. If person is in stress and he is smiling, he will be more stressful and happy in his life.
At what type of conditions or situations we should not smile?
In some conditions, like if anyone is in problem, so we do not smile, because that is a not good situation to do this thing.
Okay, Rishabh, this is the end of your ad speaking. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.